I'm sorry, I thought I have 5 more minutes to prepare the talk, so I'm not very prepared, but I'll speak about management. Management, it's a simple thing. I don't think there is much to say. Probably I won't use my 5 minutes. But I have a question for you. You can answer or not, it's your choice. Who likes your, who likes his manager? Wow, that's perfect. So I don't know, I'm not prepared, I don't know what to talk about. So I can tell you why I become manager. Do you want to hear that? Perfect, thank you. So I was an engineer and our team was growing, and at some point someone had to become a lead. So a colleague tried, and after some time he said, oh, this is not for me, do you want you to try? And yes, I have some ideas. How I want to lead the team and how I want to develop the people and their skills and expertise. So I got in this challenge, and then I understand that I don't know nothing. I thought it's very easy, you know, you have a team and you just give the tasks and all the tasks are done and that's it. It turns out that actually you should, whatever you say, you should repeat it 3 or 4 times in order for this to happen. So I had no expertise in that, and I decided to go to some classes, you know, different trainings and stuff like this. So I went to some trainings. There came a guy from New York, I think. He started to explain me how I should lead my team, and I said, does it apply to open source teams? And he said, I don't know. I said, do you know, like, open source teams are usually like very intelligent programmers with very strong opinions. And if I have to apply the things that you are telling me, they will all go away. I lose my team. Said, ah, really? I can give you the example that he gave me, and you can decide if it works or no. He gave me an example like a programmer did something wrong, and you receive a feedback from higher management that he did something wrong, so you have to go to and speak with him and explain to him why that this should not happen. I said, this is not going to work. He said, why? Let's do it with you. I said, okay. So he sat next to me and said, so you did something wrong, blah, blah, blah. You have to change yourself, stuff like this. And I said, okay, you have to change. You? I said, no, I'm not going to change. He said, oh, and what now? I'm leaving. Bye. So I tried to explain to him that people management is not about giving orders, but about building trust between your team and if you want to lead your team and your team to be successful, you should lead by example and be in a very tight relationship with your people and to have a great trust between you and the team. Do you agree with the trust? At least this is my experience, that if you don't have trust between your team, not only between you and your team members, but among the team members as well, things doesn't work. So the trust is thing number one for me. How much more time I have?
A minute and a half.
Okay, then I have figured out that there should be a trust. I should be very honest with my team and everything will be okay. Then I said, now let's see what people need in my team. So I went to one guy, said, what do you need? He said, I'm leaving. Oh, say, oh. Okay, but I said, okay, tell me really why you are leaving. He said, I'm bored, I'm here in this team, in this company for 10 years, I'm leaving. Say, no, tell me why you are leaving. And said, okay, I have 2 children, I want to have more time with my children. I want to spend more time with them. And I said, okay, then, do you want to work 3 days from home? He said, yes, okay, you have it. And he was about to leave, and in 6 months we promote him to senior position. Amazing change. And I said, well, I'm an amazing people manager, no? And then I went to another team member and I said, you know, I know that you have 2 children, right? He said, yes. Do you want, you can go and work 3 days from home? He said, no, don't. I said, why? Because I'm escaping from my children when I'm at work. So this was the second lesson. You should treat people personally. Every person needs a different thing. One will be intern, he will be a student, so probably he will need more flexibility. The other team member will have a small child, so he'll need something different. We should treat people differently because everyone needs something different. My time is up. Thank you very much.